She calls herself the young veteran, Alba Fire.
A woman with plenty of accolades, and she's just getting started.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Glasgow, Scotland, Alba Fire!
Easily the most dominant woman in NXT UK history. She held the women's title for 649 days. And in NXT, she won the Dusty Rhodes Classic alongside Io Sky.
Well, no matter what brand she's on, her name is always in the title picture.
A woman descended from generations of warriors, fighting is in her blood.
And there is fire in her eyes that cannot be extinguished.
From London, England, unpredictable Samantha Price.
We talk a lot about locker room dynamics. You'll never hear a single negative thing backstage about this superstar.
Well, that is what happens when you treat your fellow superstars with respect. They respect you right back.
There are no awards for congeniality here in WWE. That respect means nothing if you lose.
Guys, Alba Fire prides herself in what she considers her killer instinct in the ring. She truly believes that no other superstar, male or female, can measure up to her when it comes to that aspect.
Yeah, and she has a point, Cole. A killer instinct is innate. It's that drive to get the job done no matter what, even if it'll end up hurting you in the process. Fire doesn't just have disregard for her competition, she has disregard for her own well-being, if it means she can secure the win.
And that's exactly what makes her so dangerous, Corey.
But don't underestimate her opposition. A superstar with great athletic prowess and an in-ring IQ that's prepared her for any situation. Oh, just throwing their body.
Bam!
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Alba got bottled up there.
Ooh, forearm connects. Look out! Spiked!
I am not exaggerating when I say careers have been ended by less.
She's still in this one.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Alba Fire has had a career of ups and downs. Corey, that has to be weight. Goes into the pin. Oh, somehow!
A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
She returns the favor there. Catches the leg.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
This is just brute power.
German! Just pure dominance.
Fry quick to counter. Gets inside the ring.
What a counter!
Boom! Head kick connects.
Just breaking down the opponent.
She wants to put an end to things here.
We're gonna finish it off.
Big miss right there. Oh, costly error there.
Meyer has a full pass.
Brought down with a DDT. separation. Inverted Hurricane Rana.
The degree of difficulty for something like that can't be overstated.
She's staying elusive.
I like my crush. Inverted.
Two. Almost. Two and a half.
Just barely, but it counts.
Wait for it.
Kinshasa.
And the rope saver there.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Uh-oh.
Half and half suplex. Lights out.
Oh, flipping senton. That'll take the wind right out of you.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
She's in the ring now. Her energy is fading rapidly now.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Kinshasa!
And Alba only finds herself on the defensive.
Alba might be in a panic soon.
Watch out!
Ah, straight to the floor!
You have daring, and you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
Fire looking to bait her opponent into a mistake.
Drop kick.
Just brutalizing their opponent with forearms to the side of the face.
Oof, ouch.
Pulse finish fly. Will that overtake Alba?
Cover.
Two. Kicks out, just kicked out.
Had to dig deep to break that pin.
But can it be done again?
See one more devastating move.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook first.
She's got it locked in. No, she doesn't. That was a great counter and so simple. Oh, catapulting down on the opponent. Cover here. She kicks out with force.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Face buster. Alba Fire with the gory bomb.
What an incredible attack that was from Alba.
Systematic chaos at work. What more can these women have left? Where are they
Oh, it's gonna happen.
Alba Fire with a swanton.
Will Fire finish things now?
Two. Shoulders up. Shoulders up.
It was almost all over for her.
It does not get much closer to three than that.
There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the match... A rope step!
Oh! Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Alba's stringing together a stockpile of offense.
Yeah, like I said, Cole, that tenacity from Alba's past is motivating her big time right now.
Coming back in the ring.
Going up top.
The referee continues. The count may call it soon.
From the top.
A quick response to Fire's offense. Hey. Springboard misses the target.
Beautiful senton.
Control on this matchup. Wait just a minute. Are you kidding me?
It is.
It sure is. These superstars did not expect this.
Uh-oh. What an elbow drop.
This has been an epic encounter.
These fans are sending the decibel level off the scale.
Makes the cover.
This started as a match. Now it's a test of will.
Oh,
Look at this. Snap suplex.
Oof. Kick right to the gut.
So ruthless.
An elbow drop, and then look at the knee strikes.
Brutality.
Fire scaling the turnbuckles.
Oh, it's going to happen.
She comes up empty.
Oof, ouch.
Record Spanish fly.
It's over. Fire is done.
Two count. And a major victory in her career tonight.
Here is your winner, Unpredictable Samantha Price.
Oh, yeah, they kept their focus and eked out the victory.
It was definitely the result of keeping their head in the game in this one.
The odds were stacked against them, but they are standing tall now.
Yeah, but they shouldn't expect the same results each time. They got lucky.